Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Good Old Rage 2. We're back. We are back. Traveling. Trying to get to level 5. I don't know what my cat is yapping about. I think it's her food. Okay, we already did Eden Space Center, right? We don't need to do this one. Destroy all fuel containers. We're gonna do this. We're gonna drive up all the way over here. We got that. We got a lot of the things that are close by. We're almost done with this territory. We just have this area that is not that much, it looks like. Okay. Getting out of Dodge. This game is really remarkable. It has like a lot of different types of games in it. Like Mad Max game that I might be doing. It has the open world feel of like, I would say Ubisoft type feel. Open world.
Destination reached.
Here we got one. Hi, dude. Oh, I see you back there. I'll take this. Oh my god, there was two people lined up there. You're dead. I'm gonna pull out the shotgun. Oh my god, oh my god, what the hell? Holy shit. anything else around here. Maxed out there. Press this. Ow. This is gonna be a loud kaboom here. Got them all. There we go. Focus on this. Nano track ability upgrades. Cool. Nothing else here, right? Is there a way to get up on top over here? Well, there's this over here. Assault rounds. Oh. Okay, I don't think there's anything else here. Going back to the car. Alrighty, so we finished that. Go here.
Punch it, Walker!
Where is this? I have no idea what this is. Oh, it's that down there. Okay. Where's the data pad? I can't open this crate. Take a couple of tries to open it. To attach pugs. Okay. Is this one over here?
Destination reached.
Okay, it's somewhere over here. I'm gonna have to ditch the car for right now. I'm travel on foot. Take that. You better believe me, my brothers. Take this. Ow. Fuck. Bye, dude. I knew you were behind me. I just knew it. Shotgun shells. More of you goons? I miss all my shots. Come here, bitch. Any more? Huh? Got that container. Just need one more container. Where's that last of the container? Is there like a back room here? I don't know. It's gotta be up here. There it is. I see it. Okay, how do you get up there? Good idea. There. There we go. Location completed. We got that location done. I'm not gonna go for that one just yet. I'm gonna go here. Oh, okay. Back this car up. Don't you dare.
We're here, sport.
Where is this place? It's right here. Ow. Don't you dare. My God. Not happening. Not happening. I gotta harvest all this. There. That's all I do is that? Okay. That's all I did was harvest. Huh. Okay. Oh, that's how I shoot with this. We're getting out of here. We're out of here.
Destination reached.
There we go. Destroy all the fuel canisters. I was here earlier. I couldn't find the other one. Here.
Walker, I know there's still much left to do, but your actions have helped many and allowed us to get even more projects available. Keep it up.
Sorry about that, everybody. I had to go do something. My nose was bugging me. There we go. So we completed this place. We gotta go to that one next. I'm not gonna go to the question marks just yet. I'm gonna take down all these ones, see where we're at. That I already marked. Okay. Jesus. Stop shooting at me. Take you out. Oh gosh. Ow. Ow, shit, howdy. You should be. Anything for me to collect here? I'll take the ammo. There's a chest. Nanotrek booster.
President, welcome to our 408A.
Open up. Inject. Tutorial. Oh, grav jump.
Installed ID accession. Grav jump. With the grav jump accession, you will be able to perform an extra gravity-defying jump in mid-air. Accepted. Good. Training requirements are complete. Goodbye.
That was easy. That tutorial was so easy. That just basically is like Call of Duty for me.
We have gained much from your diligent search for answers. Well done. But there is much more to find. Much knowledge. That knowledge gives us an edge.
May you bring a new human beginning, Madam President.
There we go. Oh, hello.
Meteor.
Take this. Take this. Where are you going? Anybody else here? Take that. Take this. There's the other chest. It's right over there. There we go. Location completed. Okay, we got all those locations completed. That's just a shop. Let's go out to here. I like that we have the speed boost, man. It's, you get to places fast. Welcome to Gun Barrel. I think that's the location we're in.
Bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
I don't even know how many goons there are here. Ow, shit, howdy. Oh, god damn! Where did you guys come from? Come on, goons. Take that. Oh my god. Take this. Oh, he's still not dead. He was taking that to the freaking face. I'm gonna take this while that goes off. There are so many goons in that one spot. Is there a goon up there? Bye, dude. All the goons. I gotta find the last case here. I gotta find ammo. If there's any here. This place got destroyed. I don't think there's any ammo here. Soul rifle rounds. I only found one magazine. What is this? That's not even drivable. That's a tank of a vehicle. That's a tank of a vehicle. We're gonna go here. Actually, we're gonna go out to there, and then we'll work our way back here. Okay. I'm gonna take this vehicle. Actually, no, it's a slow vehicle. I want it fast. Phoenix. Give me Phoenix again. Okay, this is a place right here. Oh, hi. Lovely. Woo! Oh, God. There we go. Oh gosh, damn. Run! Oh gosh, damn. Oh. This is stupid, but it works. Gotta do one more of that. There we go. Weapons. Can I do upgrading on weapons right now? Few upgrades. There we go. Speedy reload. Magazine. There we go. I figured that out.
Eyeballs on a roadblock. Looks man-made. I'm thinking ambush.
They're slowing down commerce and they're threatening our networks. The Coalition would appreciate you tearing them down.
Ow. Bye, dude. Come on. Ow. Collect this one right here. Take this. Ow, ow, ow. Gotta lift the gate. And then I gotta raise the other one. Am I right? I gotta just raise the other one. That's done. I got to level 5 with her. Electronic component. Where's this data pad? I don't know where this data pad is. What is this? Chaz car? Here we go, here's the data pad. Got that. I'm gonna go right here. I'm gonna go right there. Let's see what that is.
Baldus is extending a challenge to you. Race me.
Hey, Walker. Lusum here. I got some news for you. Good and bad.
Lay it on me.
Well, the tank we liberated from Clayton's creepy dungeon, it don't run. but I think I have a solution.
I'll swing by your office.
Hey, we got a new mission. Talk to Lusum.
Destination reached.
Okay, so we have to talk to Lusum. We're not gonna go to Lusum until we get to level 5 on the pink and turquoise, neon turquoise, to 5. So we got this pink right here that's probably get us to 5. This would get us to 5 for sure right here. We'll just finish them all. We'll finish them all. Dead diner. There's stuff in there. Sneak on in. What is
sentient
this?
Life form approaches.
Buy all that. Auto cannons. Health infusion, I'll buy that. Okay. There we go. Alrighty, everybody. I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Rage 2. I know I did. This was hella fun. We got to level 5 finally. We got a mission here, but we are not going to do that mission until we get to 5 on the pink. The pink, like this stuff right here, and this one right here, and then the neon turquoise. We're going to do that and that. So we'll get to level 5, but overall we're going to, you know, we're going to cause a lot of chaos here. Hope you guys enjoyed Rage. I know I did. So please drop a like, comment, and please do subscribe. It does help out a lot on the channel. And I'll see you guys all in the next episode of Rage 2. Peace out and goodbye.